Weather sponsored by MedCenter Health.
Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Raquel Dominguez here. It's a gorgeous start to the day so far. Check this out. Our live look outside of WBKO studios, looking out towards WKU's campus. Overall, a really quiet but absolutely stunning view there. And overall, all of us are waking up to very similar conditions. Temperatures are currently nice and crisp in the 50s right now, 55 here in Bowling Green, 52 in Morgantown. Then we're seeing more of those lower 50s, especially along our north and east in Hodgenville and E-Town. Now, if you weren't able to head out yesterday, you can definitely do so today. There's a very small chance for rain. Any showers that do occur will be very short-lived, not an all-out washout. And this is Rip. He looks so graceful and just holds a lot of poise, obviously. Kind of makes you want to be out in the countryside and enjoy maybe sitting on a porch there, just like him. This is courtesy of Mary. Thank you so much for sharing this with us. If you have any photos that you would like us to see, please feel free to share them at WBKO.com/photos. Here's that dog walking forecast. Temperatures will start in the lower 60s through the morning. Then we jump to the 70s from 10 to 12 p.m. And then we're actually going to see highs in the lower 80s later this afternoon. By then is when we're tracking those chances for rain. Again, a very low chance for rain exists between about 1 o'clock and 7 p.m. Now, these showers, again, will be very short-lived, very spotty. I wouldn't cancel that dog walk for today if you were planning on doing that. Better chances for rain are actually expected into Friday afternoon and Friday evening through Saturday morning. Here's what that looks like. If you're planning on heading out tomorrow night, bring the rain gear. We're tracking widespread showers and thunderstorms, especially as we head closer to the overnight through the very early parts of Saturday morning. We'll see a couple of those very heavy downpours along our frontal boundary. No severe weather is expected, but I wouldn't be surprised if some of these showers continue through Saturday morning. So just be aware of that. Any late Friday and early Saturday plans will require the rain gear. Afterwards, though, we'll see very similar conditions into Sunday temperature-wise, with those highs only in the 70s. By Sunday, though, that sunshine will return, continue through Monday, and then Tuesday and Wednesday, that low chance for a few showers comes back once again, with those highs jumping back into the lower 80s, at least by the midweek.